Okay, well, live at the House of Representatives, and where the minority caucus of the House of Representatives has just staged a walkout owing to Clause 52, which deals with electronic transmission of results, and they're insisting that the clause was not carried. We'll hear clearly from them now. Honorable, could you explain to us why you staged a walkout?
Well, we staged a walkout because yesterday in the chamber we agreed when we could not conclude on Clause 52. We agreed that we should invite INEC, invite NCC to collaborate as to the fact that a resource can be transmitted in every community in this country.
Electronically.
Now, upon resuming today, we expected that that should follow. First of all, they deprived INEC from coming and they claimed that INEC should not come because it will be seen that INEC is taking a position. But the same INEC came at the public hearing and attested to the fact that they can work with electronically transmitting results. That's one. Two, the NCC, if you recall, I asked the man because he was behaving as if he was not there for us. And I asked him, is it that this is how you speak or you are pretending to speak like this? Have we been under oath? I was shouted down by them. Then thirdly, that same clause 52, that even speaker himself upon commencement announced that we should suspend it and go to other clauses. The deputy speaker, who has shown that he's not democratic, he's not a Democrat, decided to ignore that, decided to ignore the whole house, and went ahead to start counting from clause 54 against what we had agreed. Eventually, when the House was able to be calmed by Mr. Speaker, and of course the leaders of the opposition and other progressives who believe that this is an injustice, now decided that we should calm down and let us suspend the 52. Having carried the other ones, they will now, I stood up to ask him, are you ready for us to now go back to session Club 52 and decide on it, either to divide the House or by voting
based on submission of INEC.
As for the effect that we hadn't even taken it, he was now saying that we should be guided by the rules. And being guided by the rules means to rescission, which in effect that we should admit that it was carried when it was never carried. And that is why we are here to tell the world that the deputy speaker is not the only member in the house.
What's the next line of action for you?
Well, we are against it, and as far as we are concerned, that session has not been taken. And we continue like this, even when we resume in the next assembly, in the next section, we will disrupt the city until our voices are heard.
Police, we'll be back.